Just one win away from the grand final.
Fremantle have won.
The coach who started it all.
Lived in tough conditions, but it didn't matter much.
Gerard Neesham on the modern day Dockers.
They're a very, very good footy team.
And why he's still got a special connection to the team.
I feel part of the club.
Tomorrow on 7 News.